Do you ever wish that you could go back in time and invest?
Like, what about to April 2021?
The S&P 500 is currently at levels not seen since April 2021. This is an opportunity. It's like a time machine. Go back to last April and make a different decision. So if you're kicking yourself for not investing sooner, hop in your time machine and you can invest today.